Maqbool Fida Hussain, 94, controversial painter and Qatar citizen, loves to be in the news for all the wrong reasons. His love for Bollywood actresses like Madhuri and Amrita Rao have gained him a lot of popularity in the entertainment industry. Recently, during an interview, MF Hussain targeted a couple of current popular heroines of Bollywood. Even at this age and after going through all those controversies and punishments, this man is really high on his opinions. For Katrina Kaif, he said, "Katrina is a zero in acting, but she is beautiful, not bad." For Kareena Kapoor, he said, "I wonder why people like Kareena Kapoor. Bilkul matchstick hai. She has come to destroy Saif Ali Khan's life and go away." For our Desi girl Priyanka Chopra, he said, "Priyanka is all about the image. If she gets a good role, she's good. People liked her in Fashion and Kameene, but she's not my kind of heroine." For Kangana Ranaut, he said, "In Kites, she had so much white makeup on, she looked as if she had applied chalk all over her face. Kites is a third grade movie and it should be banned." With a flop film like Gajgamini and no knowledge of filmmaking, this man really has guts to talk about the current most wanted stars of Bollywood. Well, why don't you just stick to painting your art with colors rather than use your words of criticism and frustration?